location. Let's focus on communication, 'cause I just need the time and place to come. Another video. As you saw in the intro, I have this wonderful bomb makeup look for you. Yes, I'm already in love. Like, what's that? Like, and I'm always doing these looks at night and I don't have somewhere to go, so it's really frustrating for me. But if you want to help me out, please give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down there. And yeah, like, if you are interested in the hair that I'm wearing or the wig that I'm wearing, I will leave you a video down below, because I already filmed a video about this hair. It's really some cheap hair, and when you are living in the US, then you can get it so easy. For me, it wasn't that easy to get this hair, but I am in love with this hair. Yeah, and I thought I would do some videos with the hair, so you can see what looks you can wear with it. I think I already did one. Yes, I already did one look. This is the second one, and there will be coming a third one. So if you're interested, then just follow me also on Instagram, because on Instagram I'm really like doing stuff there always, like always. So if you're interested, follow me there. I will leave my Instagram name down there. And yeah, I fell in love with the hair and the look. Like, wow, I love it. I love it. So don't look so, without further ado, let's start with this video. Don't forget to subscribe down there and to like this video, like I already told you. Thank you. Bye. Hey guys, and welcome back. It's me again. So first things first, my Makeup Revolution concealer in the color C0 as my base. I'm always using that when I want the colors to pop. The palette I'm using is this one from W7 Violet Lights, and the first color is called Butterfly. It's really a nice color. It's a brown reddish color. And I'm blending it above my crease like this, as you can see. Yes, now I'm gonna go into the color Nano. It's a brownish orangey color, not orangey, but it's just brown beige color. And I'm blending it above the first color. Now I'm using the ColourPop color in the name Hustle, or it's named Hustle, and I'm using it only on the outer view of my eyes, as you can see. It's a really vibrant, nice color. I love this color, wine red color. Now I'm gonna cut my crease, and I'm using the same base as I used before, and I'm cutting my crease like this. As you can see, nothing special, always just cut. And the next color is this one. This color is also from ColourPop, and it's called Issa. And this color is so nice. It's so buttery and it's so nice. And as you can see, it went on my eyes so nicely. And yeah, I'm really in love with this color. It's a violet color. And yeah, so I'm using the Essence eyeliner, my favorite eyeliner ever. As you can see, I love this eyeliner. It's the best eyeliner ever. So now I'm gonna put on some lashes, and voila, my lashes are on. These lashes are some cheap AliExpress lashes, so that's that. Now I'm using this Essence long lasting pencil. You can use any pencil you have. This one is also in violet. And yeah, just lining my waterline with it like this. And now I'm using the Glow Incredible, or Glow something. It's a primer from Primark, and it's okay. It's okay, you can use it. It gives a really bright face because it had sparkles in it. And yeah, it's okay, you can use it always under your makeup as first thing, and then over that you can use a primer. I always do it like that. Even if it says this one is a primer, I still go on and use this primer here from Kon Cosmetics. Yes, and this one is really nice. It's also really moisturizing, this primer, and I like it. And I'm always using it in combination. Now I'm using the Soefa foundation. I will link down below all the products. Yeah, look what happened. Yeah, now I had to get it off like this. And I'm blending in the foundation with my brush. It's just a simple makeup or foundation brush. Now I'm using the ColourPop concealer and I'm gonna highlight with it. Highlight my face with it, conceal my face like this, always the same points, always. And I'm blending it in with the sponge and yeah. Blend, 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 blend like this. Now I'm using the it's another concealer in the number C18 from Makeup Revolution, and I'm contouring my face with it, as you can see, my nose, my cheekbones, and I'm blending it in with this brush. It's just a normal brush, nothing special. You can use any blending brush you have, a bigger blending brush. Yes, like this. Now I'm gonna go in into this ColourPop No Filter setting powder. And yeah, I'm gonna set the highlights, all the highlighted points on my face. Now I'm using this blush to set all the dark contour, concealer or dark contour. Yeah, just let us say it like this. And my nose also a little bit. I know now it looks like too heavy, but you will see it's gonna blend in later. I'm gonna blend everything, you will see. Now I'm gonna go down on my cheeks, or down there, as you can see. And I'm gonna do a V-shape. I'm creating a V-shape with the powder down there. And now I'm gonna go back into the color Butterfly from the same palette I used before. Yes, and I'm gonna go under my eyes. Under the eyes, I don't do the steps so often, but on this look I thought, why not? And it looked really good. It turned out really, really nice. And I'm also using the same ColourPop color, the same one I used on my lids or on the cut crease, I would say. And now I'm gonna blend in everything, and I'm using the same brush I use for my foundation. So this is really the key and the trick, always using this. It has some product left, so I'm blending it everything in like so well. So now I'm using this mascara. It's from Rue Cosmetics, one of the best mascara I've ever used for my bottom lashes, like this. Really, I can only use this one. So I'm using the blush palette by Juvia's Place. I'm always mixing those both colors, as you can see, mix, mix, mix. And I really love this palette, and I'm always using this palette. Yeah, you know me, you know me. For my highlighter, I'm using this ColourPop highlighter called Au Revoir, Bye Bye. And I'm highlighting all the points who you highlight normally. My cheekbones, my nose, above my lips, and my chin. Same as always. Now I'm going to go back into the color Radioactive and highlight the inner corner of my eyes like this. As you can see. So now I'm using the LA Splash liquid lipstick. I don't know the color, the name of the color, but you will find it down there. It's a reddish brownish color, and I'm so in love with it. I like this color so much. And yeah, I'm gonna set my face with this Manhattan Insta setting spray. Set, set, set. And thank you for watching, guys. See you in my next one. That's it for this makeup look. I hope you really enjoyed watching me do the look. Yeah, so if you like my look and if you want to see more, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down there. There are many more videos coming, really many more. my hair videos, my makeup videos, and maybe I will do some vlogs again, but I don't know for sure now, but I will think about it. So yeah, then see you in my next one. Peace.